morning, amazing Infinity family. I'm back here with my 15th fortnight video for my amazing brothers and sisters from Infinity. You know, after a long time, actually, I'm here in Dubai for next 20 days. Before that, it was constantly traveling. And, you know, recently in Bangkok, we had a great event with about 10,000 people called Magic. Now, next event, which is again going to happen in Bangkok with 10,000 plus people, you know, that is called DWD. And then next event again in January in India, actually, with about 10,000 people, which is called Unleash, right? All over, you know, the entire team is preparing for these events to bring the momentum in 2018 year, you know, in the beginning itself. And then we are going to go to ICE. I'm traveling to Hanoi every month. And again, I'll be traveling on first to Bangkok and then from there to Hanoi, then for ICE in KL, then back to Hanoi and then back again. So almost about 25 days in January we'll be out, okay, doing planning, doing event, doing business in Hanoi, and a lot of things are happening actually around the world, okay. But again, in this video, I want to talk to you people again about something which we learned in the beginning itself and which helped us to take the business where it has gone today actually, right? And that is, there are three most important things which we learned in the beginning and we always applied. And this is applicable not only to new people, but also to everyone who's actually switched on in the business actually, right? And who's crossed the first two mental stages, which is called acceptance and belief. So if you are the person who already decided that yes, this is a business which will help you to fulfill all your dreams, and you are serious about those dreams and you cannot live without fulfilling those dreams, then the most important thing which you need to remember is, you know, what we learned 9 years back is basically you have to learn to remain switched on all the time. You know, again, I'm repeating, you have to learn to remain switched on all the time, okay, which means 24/7 in your head the business need to go on. 24/7, you know, only and only business is going in your head actually, right? Remaining switched on is so very important, you know, because if you get switched off mentally actually, you know, what exactly will happen? You know, your momentum is going to go down, and this business is like rocket actually. It takes a lot of effort, a lot of energy to go up, and in the beginning it looks as if it is moving very, very slow, but because of that energy, that fuel actually, which is called dream actually in the business, this start moving slowly, you are growing internally. Maybe external growth is not visible, but after some time the rocket start moving faster, and after few years it start going automatically once it catches the gravitational, goes out of the gravitational pull. So same way, but what if this rocket you switch off in between, you know, it will have to restart again, same energy will be required, same, you know, fuel will be required, and it will waste a lot of time. It's like a plane, when it take off, it goes on the runway for a very long time, and then after that, once it take off, what if you put the brake there, right? Then you have to come back again on the runway, and it takes a lot of time to catch that momentum again. So remaining switched on is so very important, which means 24/7, either you are involved into business generation activity, or you are involved into retention activity, or you are involved into learning activity and development activity actually, right? You know, and what exactly happened, people do not understand a one small break, even at a mental level also, can affect the entire team's momentum. Like for example, people don't understand, you know, small birthday, one day, switch off. It's okay, people feel, right? You know, it's my birthday, I can afford to be switch off. But understand, if you get switched off, the entire organization gets switched off, and you getting switched off affects the entire organization's momentum in a long run actually, right? There are a lot of instances, like in first few years, 3 years of our business actually, we never went for a movie, we never attended any birthday party, we never went to for any wedding actually, we never went for any holiday. The reason was same, because we were switched on, and these things actually switch you off, even for 1 or 2 days, but affects the entire organization. Remember, I know it is not very easy to do. It is difficult, but you know what? If your dream is very, very strong, this is a very small price to pay, because you know that after a few years, you will have all the time to do all these things. It is called delayed gratification. We always talk about delayed gratification. You know, you will have all the time to enjoy birthdays. You will have all the time to actually enjoy weddings. You have all the time to watch each and every movie, stupid movies also, which we are doing these days. Okay. But why we are able to do all these things today? Because for first 3 years, we were switched on 24/7. Okay, there was nothing else in our head other than the business which was going on, right? Okay, so understand this remaining switch on is so very important. Sometimes people feel, oh, I have a guest at home. Sometimes people say, I have a holidays to go. Only one month holiday actually we get when we stay in Dubai or some other place. So I have to go to my native. But you don't understand, when you go there, actually, you get mentally switched off. No matter what you say that I'm switched on, I'm thinking about business. But once you stop doing these three activities, business generation, you know, retention and self-development, you are actually slowly getting switched off. And I have an example where people did this mistake and they paid the price because their journey become longer, maybe 1 year or 2 years longer than others' journey actually, right? So please understand, remaining switched on is so very, very important. And you have to check first yourself, are you switched on all the time? If you're not switched on, then two more important things which are required will not happen at all, which is basically getting involved into activities on daily basis and constantly in communication with an upline, right? So if you are not doing these two things, the root cause is you're not switched on all the time. Okay, so if you're not doing activities on daily basis, you're not talking to upline on daily basis, which means you're not switched on. Because if you are switched on, there's so much to talk to the upline. You're restless to do activities because you're restless to achieve all the dreams, right? 24/7, which means 24/7 you're switched on, right? So please remember this, without remaining switched on 24/7 and thinking about your dream and thinking about, you know, doing those things which will help you to fulfill the dreams, okay, is the only way, okay? And not just thinking, doing things actually, right? Okay, so and when I remember my journey, in about first 3 to 4 years, we were switched on all the time, no matter what. That's the reason why I don't remember, you know, in first 4 years, I never felt sick, because there was no time to even think whether you're sick or you're not well or something like that, right? So please understand, remaining switched on is too small price to pay actually, you know, for your dreams to fulfill. And if you're not able to remain switched on all the time, which means your dream is not strong enough, which is not pushing you enough, that is why you are enjoying other things also. Because when you are so crazy about your dream, you're so restless to achieve your dream, right? You will remain switched on 24/7, okay? So understand, remaining switched on is the most important thing in the business. Once you decide, yes, this is the only thing which can help me to achieve all the dreams, right? So guys, I'm not talking if you are very, very new, because first you need to cross acceptance and belief stage. But if you are already someone who already crossed these two stages, then remaining switched on is the only option, which means 24/7 you're involved into these three kind of activities, which will help organization to grow, which will help you to reach towards your dream faster actually, right? Okay, you know, if you're switched on, you will never miss the call from upline, from downline. You'll always be on the call, you'll always be in the meetings, you'll always be with the team planning about bigger things actually, to take the momentum in high and up in the organization actually, right? So once again, I'm reiterating, check yourself. Are you switched on always 24/7 actually, right? If not, you believe me, this journey will become more painful, because you cannot be on and off, right? It is 24/7. It is like a mother who just delivered a child. She cannot be switched off. She will be switched on to take care of the child, okay? Otherwise, you know, the child will not get the proper upbringing, right? So check yourself, are you switched on 24/7 all the time? Because this is the only way, there is no other way. Check yourself, check your organization, and see if people already crossed acceptance and belief stage. First, help them to cross acceptance and belief stage. And once that is done, the only way is to make big and fast in the businesses, remain switched on 24/7. Okay, postpone everything else, you know, which is not helping you to increase the business, which is not helping you to reach closer to your dreams actually faster. Okay, postpone that, because later you will have all the time to do these things, right? You cannot balance life, okay, in this journey. You just have to manage somehow by remaining switched on 24/7. So guys, again, check, are you switched on 24/7? I am still switched on. Are you the one also who switched on 24/7? Thank you very much. I'll come back with my next Fortnite video. I love you guys, and Infinity rocks. And please do not miss any event which is happening for your team in next 1 or 2 months actually, right? Whether it is in India or it is in Bangkok, anywhere actually, be there, and I'll see you guys there, right? Thank you very much, and love you.